For rare key issues, slot comic books, and other stuff that's hard to find, go to CravensComics.com, 'cause that's the kind of guy I am.